been. Now, in total, 9 people live here in Dixville Notch. 8 people will be voting in person. 1 person couldn't vote because of the snowstorm that has hit the area and had to do it by absentee. But as you
100th anniversary to Hampshire primary.
America.
So there you have it. The voting is concluded here at Dixville Notch.
So there you go, Don. They have just closed the polls here. Right, so we're looking right now, Don. They just closed the polls. They're going back to town. We expect them out.